on the pit layout. We've gone several different ways. If you're in really, really sandy soil, you know, we've got that steel pit that works fine. If we're in hard soil like this, it's actually a lot more convenient to dig your pit off to the side for the cuttings pump, drop the pump down in it, and then dig a trench from where you're drilling over to it. It lets you do two things. It makes the work area right around the drill rig for setting casing after a lot cleaner, and then it makes it a lot easier for your guy doing your samples to get good samples. So take a look over here. You see what we're drilling will be right here close to the underneath the rig. We've got about a 4 foot trench going off to the side and out of the way of all the work area where we've got the cutting pump. As long as you've got some hard, you know, ground, this works great. If you're in loose sand, you're going to have to use that tank. But this has been a great setup for us to make the work area